is known around the world as a movie star, an actor, and a comedian. Of course, his name is simply Earthquake, and he will rock you out this weekend here in Memphis.
We love Fridays for a whole different reason than most people love Fridays. We always get to have one of Chuckle's great comedians. How are you?
Well, you got the greatest in here today,
my sister.
We've been waiting. We've been waiting for you to shake.
Before I go any farther, for that black bear, please get out of Foster. You don't know where you're at. You better leave. I've been over there. Your health is in danger.
Wait a minute. Earthquake.
Some brothers going to turn into some black bear burgers. Get out of there.
We'll be
running. You're saying.
Don't worry, bear. Listen to me. Get out of there.
We'll have a different kind of barbecue.
Yeah, you're going to be like that gorilla in Cincinnati. You're going to be gone.
You know, so you're saying the bear's not safe in Frazier?
No, he's not afraid of Frazier. I went to Frazier. My insurance company called me. You are not covered. You better get out of there. You're not safe in Frazier. Leave now, black man.
Trust me.
Someone get an Uber. Use my account.
Now that'd be a sight to see, a bear, a black bear in the
Uber. Talk about, man, I ain't even know I'm supposed to be here. Where the woods at? Ain't no people here. But we're having a good time. And they talking about child support.
Yeah.
Man, that's something else. That's why I didn't want you to put all my credits out.
But I got two, man.
Man, my child support up, but see, I'm a head. I ain't in the rears. I got overage.
Oh, do you?
I'm an independent contractor. So, you know, if I lose my job, I don't have no benefits. So I always put extra to my child support. So my son is 15, but child support years, he really 18. I'm 3 years up.
So you're already thinking
ahead. Yeah, I'm about to cut her off. She don't even know yet. I'm overage right now. That's how you got to do it. You got to get a little extra. Put an extra 100 to it, and if you stay in good health, then you can get cut off early.
So you've been taking care of yourself, though, man.
Yeah, I'm trying to work out. You got to, man. You got to take care of yourself. Brothers dropping off like anything else. 1 year since Prince gone.
Can you believe that?
Prince gone. DMX still alive. What's going on with the world?
What's going on up in here?
Yeah, what's going up in here? There you go. I got you.
You got me.
What's going on up in here?
So what kind of advice do you give your 15-year-old?
Well, I told him right now, he needs a job. At 15.
At 15.
Your two sisters got over with just going to school. I'm not paying for all college degrees. Here's the list of degrees that your daddy gonna pay for. Other than that, you need a student loan. School and just come back with a degree.
Your mind is made up.
So what kind of degree are you willing to pay for?
Doctor, anywhere that there's a job waiting for you as soon as you get that diploma.
So not philosophy.
You won't come back home like your sister philosophy and the rest of still working
religious studies.
Yeah, working at Mesa, the Mac.
That's it.
We could have saved that
$50,000.
Come home and be reckless.
And spend that on
something else. Going to school just to say, my daughter's in school. No more. I told my son, these are the degrees I'm paying for, and that's it.
That's not a bad idea, actually.
No. Yeah.
You're going to give a lot of people some ideas there.
No, you got to be honest with your kids. Yeah. See, the thing about us, we couldn't wait to leave home. I can't wait. Your mother always say, going to throw y'all kids smarter. They don't leave.
Yeah.
They stay there. Why should I leave? Everything free.
We got food.
You know what I mean?
25 years old, 30.
30, still
40 years old, 40, still at home.
Still living at home. I tell parents right now, move. You gotta go to school and just pack and leave. You understand? Close down your Facebook, everything.
Shut it down.
Go into witness protection.
Exactly. Where your mama going? To live a life. You understand? To live a life.
Got about 30 seconds left here.
Okay,
we're talking about, man, the movies, TV shows.
Yes.
Man, you got a lot on the plate.
Radio, I'm doing animation. I got to get it on, man. You know how it is. We entertain.
Exactly.
If you only got one stream of income, they can take it from you.
Yeah.
Wake up in the morning, you know, entertain and say, we need to see you in the office. We're going in a different direction.
Yeah.
You know, when they ain't got no more cream for the hot chocolate or the cocoa or the coffee, they about to let you go.
They're about to let you go.
They about to let you go. We had a good time with you and everything else. Security, would you escort him to the parking lot? We're going to do a cooking
show.
Live at 9, going to be cooking.
Oh, come on, Earthquake. You're not going to put it like that.
Yeah, both of y'all going to be back out there.
Well, we'll come looking for you because you are doing your thing.
Well, I have to. And you're so beautiful.
Oh, thank
you. He's holding you down.
Man,
I tell you. It's time for you to go.
You're going to do your man like that.
You're holding her back.
All right.
I just want to let you know
this is
going to
lead to more child support for you if you're not careful over there. So.
No, this
is going to lead to more child support, Earthquake. So be careful over there.
You'll find me on Facebook.
All right. Appreciate you being here.